What's up, everybody? Reporting live from Hollywood, California. I'm right here to this event. Hopefully, I'm about to see Stale, Dougie Fresh, and see what happens. Look where I'm at. Look. You see? Let's see what happens. Arclight. Legendary Arclight, bro. That's right there. Look. Shout out to my homeboy Dan. I'm in Cahuenga on Sunset Boulevard. Look at that halo over here. This is where CNN is at, look. There's a lot of people right now. Starting. I have a pink Tesla. I got a lot of Teslas over here. Look, black Tesla, white Tesla, look in the pink Tesla. Check it out, you guys. Got some water, some food right there. Let's see what's inside. Well, that's how it's turning out right now.
Up. Okay. Okay. What about the gathering spot? Okay.
A couple house rules.
Oh, yeah.
So we don't make sense.
And from the creation comes money. And I know that most of the time people are concentrating on money. I talk to my son sometimes and they say, I want the bag. Yo, I gotta get the bag. And I'm listening to them and I'm like, oh.
They come and walk in the 2-3 fucking floors.
In Jamaica.
So the event is already done. Awesome, bro. The turnout was great. I actually got to meet Dougie Fresh and the other panelists, so it was pretty cool. It's a marathon store, check it out. That's a dope shirt. Oh, that's a homie who does this. Let's check it out. It's pretty cool art, man. Concrete jungle, look. Oh, that's dope. Wu-Tang. Look at Wu-Tang right here. Oh, Rough Riders. Rest in peace to DMX. called Outkast. A Tribe Called Quest. They have a lot of old school stuff right here. Old school Wu-Tang.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm kind of torn. I don't know.
Nas.
I need a green hat. I ain't gonna front. I'm trying to figure it out.
Ooh, the old school tapes.
If I can still get the green, I need some green too. I ain't gonna
front. Nas.
I'm always about like
Cypress Hill. If you wanna get your smoke on, look. High rope.
Figure it out.
Ghostface Killer.
What colors you wear all the time?
Let's see what else they got going on right here. Shout out to the Soul Assassins. The Tribe Called Quest. Oh, Swiss Beats. Oh, look, they got Cardi B. Rest in peace, Coolio. Wu-Tang. Look, they got Rick Ross. KRS-One. Wow, that's he's old school right there. Cool Herc. It's one of my favorite artists ever, dude. Rest in peace, DMX. 1990s, I was 15 years old, bro. Rest in peace, Shock G. Look. That's young Jay-Z. Tupac right there. Look. Ooh, Eminem. The rap god. Look. Big one. Ooh, the queen, look. Lauryn Hill. From the Fugees. ASAP Rocky. And then they have this right here. It's pretty cool. Look. That's how they have it right here. Look at Watts, the Watts Towers. This is like homage to the West Coast right here. One of my favorite groups, like DPG, Warren G, Oh Mellow Mayonnaise, Mentirosa, the West Side Connection. Oh, look, oh, they got Kid Rock right there. This is for La Raza. They got YG, Dilated People. They got DJ Quick, Run DMC. Ooh, they got the Queen, look, Little Cam. The Neptunes. Wow. That's just crazy, bro. NWA days. Nas. This was taken in Queensbridge, New York. Ice-T. It's Tupac right here. Tribe Called Quest. Oh, look, Big Daddy Kane. This was like, look, it was taken like in the 80s. Look at that Slick Rick. The Neptunes. Kendrick Lamar. Ooh, the Queen right here, look. Nicki Minaj. She got bars. One of my favorite bars from her, she's like, I'm the Alpha and Omega and everything in between. Look, Outkast. Queen Latifah. L. Cool J. Missy Elliott, Hit Me. Snoop Dogg.
They got this right here, man.
Hip hop photo.
Be real.
You don't feel patriotic.
Hell no.
But it's still fine.
Check it out. It's pretty cool. I like what they did right here. And from this. Oh, look, the old school Dickies. From this to this. That's pretty cool. Oh, they got the Chucks up there. Awesome. Awesome crash out of there. Look, the Dog Pound, Nate Dog. Wow, that's iconic ass picture right there. Will be real. Look at that. Oh, they got the pimp cane. Oh, they got the homie right here, look. Hello, shout out to all the people from Salvador. They got that pimp cane, look. It says blue velvet. Quick, I think that was Mr. Cartoon. I think
to the practice. like I said, Brazil.
Look, oh. Yeah. Yo quiero fumar mota.
Every day I'm hustling.
amazing.
You.
Rolling Loud. What's up, everybody? So I just got out there. You guys have to come. You guys have to come to this hip hop to infinity event, and it's right here. Look, and it's right here on Cahuenga and Sunset Boulevard. You guys have to come and see the digital stuff. It's fucking amazing, bro. They have a lot of good merch. They're celebrating hip hop 50 year anniversary. Please like and subscribe to my channel, Lewis in LA. I try to give you guys the best content for you guys. Have a good one.